This is probably one of my favorites so far. I just hit that as that happens. So there's me on the ground because I just got blown up. Now if you fly in here, there's her. Oh. And there are these two flying because of the blast radius. Now everybody in this room right now died besides me. The beer explodes. All that. The mustard and ketchup are invincible, of course. So was that glass bottle. So was the boomer calendar, which I'm a little concerned of. Leaves, Lager, everything in this room right now is invincible. Besides these guys, that fan. No, that wasn't a fan. Yeah. And yet.
I need your help over here, please!
Hold fast, deputy!
You've got no quit, man.
Fuck, it hurts! Help me!
Oh, shit!
Fuck me!
Well?
I'm on my way.
God, that was...
Let's go up to the prison now. What is your special minion? First name him, first name, your mom's credit card number, middle name, expiration date, last name, the three numbers on the back.
So all these people can go home.
We'll be safe here.
I've traveled the world and never... Hey,
you really saved the day around here.
Copy. You got it.
Hey, cowboy.
I'm not sure how much longer we can hold out here.
Sorry. No can do.
Hey, mister.
In position.
Hey, bud.
Hey, man. Hey, girl.
How you doing?
In position.
I actually really do like the way this one came out. Ooh. RIP.
Fucking big
son of a bitch! Get out of here! I'll go help out!
Oh.
I'm hearing ya!
Ooh, let's see how this one goes out. Ooh, there was me jumping full speed, full height in the air. And supposedly this guy is trying to... Oh, she was about to have it, but then she failed. Sure. Okay.
Get him with her! Fast! You're gonna regret betraying me!
Suit yourself!
Yeah. Enemy over there!
Wait, I forgot what we're at.
Thanks.
Hell
okay.
Yeah!
What about this one? Does this one turn out good? Oh, that looks dope. This spot right here doesn't deserve a screenshot, but that does. I love it. Whenever I shoot this thing, it glows. My character just kind of glows. She's actually trying to pull out her weapon. That actually looks pretty dope. Like, she's like peeking out. And this girl is doing something I'm not going to explain. Honestly, I'm gonna say it now. If no one has any weapons. Oh wait, is that Hank? I know it's not. Bye. Look out! Get up and off the table.
Good Lord, what now?
I'm out. Give me a second.
Okay.
Is there a problem?
They're on to me.
You suck.
Crouton mode. There's him, kind of like, you know, flying off. Actually, that looks painful. Shotgun smacks him in the face.
Fuck! Holy shit! You're gonna move! Cover me! Going up!
I could toggle HUD the whole time. Rag. I love it when there's a Greg. Hop in, boy. Into space. Go into space. Actually, that kinda looks pretty cool today. Now that we're meant, we can't do any. That was pretty sick. Car down the street. Gonna catch up to him, get decently close, and not close enough. Not close enough. Fire! Boom, 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 boom I hit that button. Boom, boom, boom. Hitting the dab shot, man, like. Oh, I can't do it while I'm down. Rip. Come on, dude, revive yourself. Oh, of course you revive yourself as I die. Thanks, guys. What a great help. Because I shot as... looked off the screen. I'm really sad now.
If the cult's right about the end of the world, I sure as shit don't want to die in jail.
Thank God we got a safe haven here. Take this here weapon off a dead Peggy.
That reminds me, I have a catalog to show you.
When you're a prepper, you think natural disasters and economic collapse, not violent cults.
Preppers always struck me as sort of nutty.
I should really be out there, helping people.
I'm back. All right. No, I think it would be pretty cool. If, like... it's probably not gonna be able to work well. What? I have no clue what's about to happen. Holy sh- Come on, did I get it? We'll fly through the trees, it'll happen. Fly right? Trees! And then what do we get? Alright. sick. Like, flying. Upside down from a trailer park. Yeah, I can say that because it's a screenshot. Yeah. Like, these could be used in like a trailer for a game. Isn't there a salt shop? Or something kind of plain, you know? It's that way. So I'm gonna do what I've been doing, except with a missile plane. Yeah, so, you know, it's gonna be like really cool to look around. Alright, so I got my missile plane. Planes. Well, I don't really hate them, because if I hated them, why would I spend 7,000 on one? But actually, I heard my friend say the other day that this game was GTA but for only one person. And I disagree with that. This game is a lot better than GTA. Should I keep doing GTA? Why? Just why? Well, one of my teammates is running to me. I'm clinging onto life. One of them, I don't even know what he's doing. But I think he can revive himself. I think that's one of his perks. Yeah, it's one of his perks. You're good, buddy. Thank you. Now, where's the... And of course, this is just Roger. My luck.
You know what they say. The only good Peggy's a dead one.
I've never heard anybody say that, by the way. Finally, dude. That might be a good one. Oh, that's sick. Wow, if you see an explosive indicator on your screen, you're still in the mass zone. Fighting enemy aircraft, your RPG is LMG, give yourself an edge in round 4. Wow, thanks to the explosive tips, by God. Oh my stuff. Well, everybody, I'm gonna go play some Fortnite solos. Goodbye. I'm bored of Far Cry. Goodbye. See you all later. Bye.